guys, the Gabriel Garcia Costa Show here, coming to you guys live from the Westlake Stem Courtyard. And today is Monday. And yesterday we did a video of where I go hang out with my cousins in Koala. And today we're gonna do this thing. So right now we're gonna begin the video, and we're so we're gonna begin. So we're gonna begin the video now. Here we have a prison. We have to go somewhere where there's sunlight. We're gonna go somewhere. So I was saying we're gonna go somewhere here. Let's see if it gets direct sunlight. Wait. Let's get some.
I've lost all ambition.
I want to know how to work these things.
I just want to be the one you love.
So we need sunlight.
And with your admission that you
tell me in the comments below if you guys can see the rainbow. So we're gonna go find somewhere where there's light. Set the world. Okay, so right there's the sun. We gotta.
I just want to start.
Where is it? Look, you see it right there? Look.
Yeah.
Okay.
Watch this, homitos. Ready. Let's see if I can make it. Okay. What up, the wing? One of us. Wait. You can see it inside. What the fuck?
So, the sunlight won't function because I don't know how to use light. But you have to hold it like this. So it was very tiring yesterday because yesterday we did a video where I go hang out with my cousins over there in Tuela. If you guys didn't watch those two videos, I'll put those two video links in the comments below. Wait. Wait, I don't know if we're supposed to be on the rocks. So we're gonna be right. Wait. Wait, I do see the rainbow. Today is a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Oh, it looks so beautiful and sunny. So that means it's what a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Hey guys, wonderful day in the neighborhood.
So we're gonna go back inside right now. So we're going back into the classroom. So we're back in the classroom. Yeah. Hey guys, so right now we're using these. Then you have to look like.
Where's the.
Chill. I'm trying to look at the rainbow.
Hey, chill.
We've got about 5 minutes. If you want to get your sandwich out before the way you can.
Looks so good. So we're gonna be ending the video now. So that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this cool event. So yesterday we did this video where we go to Tuela. Subscribe to my channel. If you're new to the channel, tell your family, tell your brothers, tell your sisters, tell your aunts, tell your uncles, tell your parents, like your dad and mom or your guardian. Tell your cousins and tell your friends to subscribe and share my videos. So I hope you guys have a very good day. Drop a like on this video and see you guys in the next video. Bye. And I'm gonna put a clip. So see you guys in the next video. Bye. So we're gonna put the notebook away. Okay, so we put the notebook away. It's a beautiful day, and for sure we're gonna say goodbye. For sure, it's gonna be a goodbye. So now I'm gonna put the clip in. So see you guys in the next video, and have a very wonderful day. And we're gonna say goodbye now. Bye.
Hello, I'm Dr. Shoemaker, and no, I'm not a cobbler. I'm a doctor of science. In this video series, we will look at chemical reactions like you've never seen them before, under a powerful microscope. Welcome to the micro world. Oh look, science! Today, we will be looking at a chemical reaction between two household ingredients, baking soda and white vinegar. Here we go. Fantastic! Now, you may have seen this experiment before with the naked eye, but let's take a closer look. My goodness, look at that! Come, take a look! Can you believe it? We created a tiny dinosaur! Look at him walking around. Ooh, now he's eating leaves off a microscopic tree! Now remember, we cannot see him because he is a microscopic dinosaur. But put that in water for 7 minutes, and he will grow to the size of a jujube. Put that in water for 7 minutes, and it will grow to the size of a nectarine. And that in water will grow into the size of a small man. And then we put that in a lake, and that's where the Loch Ness Monster comes from. Join me next time.
A kiss the bell, a dream on. Give me a kiss before you leave.